Since my first day as director of the NIH Office of Research on Women's Health in 2012, Dr. Frances Collins has been a true friend of ORWH, championing the inclusion of women in clinical trials, expanded research on women's health, the study of sex and gender influences on health, and the advancement of women in biomedical careers at NIH and beyond.